Alright guys, I want to say good morning, but it's actually 11:30. But I didn't go to school today because it's officially winter break and I'm so excited. So I've already kind of wasted the day away, but it's okay because I don't have to go to school anymore. And it's my first day of break, so I'm enjoying my time off from my exams and everything. So anyways, I've been watching TV all morning, and now I'm gonna clean the house, but you're gonna see that in a different video. I'm gonna do a reset my life video. But anyways, I'm gonna go jump in the shower real quick, and then I'll pick back up. Okay, so I just got out of the shower, and I'm gonna make me some lunch, because it's 12 o'clock, and yeah. So I'm trying to decide, do I want a peanut butter sandwich, a peanut butter and powdered sugar sandwich, or do I want a ham and cheese sandwich? I think I'm gonna go with a PB&J. And watch some TV. Alrighty, so it's later and I'm gonna start cleaning the house and resetting the house because basically what happened was today's Thursday. And last Friday I got sick, so I kinda couldn't post them. And then Saturday I had a wedding, so I stayed in bed all day Friday, trying to be better for Saturday. So I took my medicine, I was better. I got to go to the wedding Saturday. The wedding was beautiful. And then Sunday, I wasn't feeling the best again. And so I came home and I took a nap, watched TV with my sister. And then that night we had to go watch my grandma's play that she wrote, her Christmas play at her church. And then I also had to write an essay, and that was great. That was due by 11:59 that night, so I didn't have time to film then either. So then Monday was my last... Oh, I also took a psychology exam at 1 o'clock in the morning on Sunday. And then Monday, I was just trying to get through the day, and all week I've been getting through this week. Because school, stressful, fun. But anyways, it's officially Thursday. School is over. I can start focusing on filming and editing all the videos that I missed. Because I am going to get them up. It just might take me a little longer than 25 days. But no, it's actually going to be 25 days. Because I'm going to upload them. What my plan is I'm going to go ahead, get them all filmed, edited, and then... I'm gonna go and upload them every day. Yeah. Maybe all at once, who knows? It depends how fast I work. But you will be getting my car decorating video that I keep talking about because I love decorating my car. I have some of that done. I just have to edit it and finish. And then, yeah. So, you're gonna be seeing me in this outfit again because I'm gonna be doing my reset the house in this outfit. So, yeah. Anyways, now time for the time lapse. All right, first load of laundry is up and going. Now we're gonna start in the living room with throwing all the trash away. Right now,
I'm just bored, so I'm just gonna make it look cute.
Maybe. Alright, so I had to get ready because I have musical rehearsal at school. So even though I don't have school today, like classes, wait, why is my camera focusing? I still have to go in and rehearse for our musical Beauty and the Beast. So yeah. I'm at the school.
Say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
Okay, it's currently 6 o'clock and we just finished
6:07
and we just finished Beauty and the Beast rehearsal and now we're on the way home to go eat.
We're at the pizza place eating
for her work night thing.
We're gonna let the dogs in. So it's currently 10:30 at night. I am in the living room by, can you see my Christmas tree? By the Christmas tree, watching TV right now. Yeah.